Yeah, you know what? First off, not too much rain right now. It's one of these dry nights, but we are seeing a little bit moving through East Maui and eastern portions of the Big Island. This weekend, we'll probably see more windward showers, but nothing that will damper your outdoor plans. 71 degrees overnight tonight. Tomorrow, 82. Rain chances tomorrow morning, Friday, 44% for Hilo, 12% for Kona, 24% for Lahaina and Kahului, less than 10% for Molokai and Lanai. On Oahu, best we got is 24% chance of rain for windward Oahu and about 16, 15, 14% for windward portions of Kauai. Tomorrow's our last day of sunshine until overcast skies take over, so you might not see too much sun Saturday and Sunday. Keep in mind, you can still get sunburn with these high clouds. But on Monday, that's when we'll actually see the sunshine peek through the clouds and will be the sunniest day out of all 3 days.